Industrialist Naveen Jindal back in the political fray, from the Congress party, then to the Bharatiya Janata party. What does he feel about donning the saffron scarf and specifically about his views about Prime Minister Narendra Modi? Listen in this exclusive conversation.
I want to begin by asking you, because a lot of people are surprised about you joining the Bharatiya Janata party. How did this happen?
Well, I was out of politics for the last 10 years. And now this is really my second innings. I feel it's my good fortune, and I'm really fortunate that I was asked by BJP to contest from my constituency, Kurukshetra. And I have seen in the last 10 years, Mr. Modi is a very inspiring leader. He has done a lot. The government has done a lot in the last 10 years. And so I also want to contribute to nation building.
Congress spokespersons, your old party spokespersons, are tweeting against you, including your name in a list. And they are saying that many of the congressmen, including you, that's their allegation, have left due to the fear of the ED and CBI. And they say that these are the new recruitment agencies for the Bharatiya Janata Party. How would you like to respond to that?
Now, see, I think it is unfortunate for the Congress to make such remarks. Okay, in any organization, there are reasons when people leave. People leave because they are disillusioned with their party or with their organization, and they leave. Or there are certain other reasons. Different people may have different reasons to leave. But it's a basic concept. If you have some sense in you, you know, you thank the people for their contribution. I spent more than 20 years of my life in Congress party. Okay, so you thank
and
the
you
person
for the party.
Yeah, I worked. So you thank the person for your contribution. You wish them well for the future. Just because if somebody is leaving, you don't start, alleging things against them. You know, we also so many people work for us. When they leave or something, you know, we thank them for their contribution. We wish them well for the future. So this is, I would say, narrow-mindedness and the negative attitude. Okay, the negative attitude that some people have, which I do not believe in that kind of politics.
आपको क्या लगता है इस बारी कांग्रेस की क्या चांसेस हैं 2024 के चुनाव?
देखिए मुझे ये तो 4 तारीख को ही पता लगेगा. We'll know when the results come out. But obviously, I feel they are going to do very badly.
The Aam Aadmi Party in the run-up to the last election that you lost, Naveen ji, was alleging all sorts of things: Colgate, 2G, and they said business is bad. So there was this environment that was created against business. Now, when you see these two parties together, how does it feel?
हरियाणवी में कहते हैं कि इन ब्यायों के यही गीत होते हैं. So जब चुनाव आते हैं, then you see all these kinds of affiliations. So different political parties come together. Okay, they form different kind of alliances are there. Okay, some may be holy alliances, some may be unholy alliances, or whatever, you know, that's for them to see. But I think people are very intelligent, people are very smart, and they realize why people are doing what, and then when they vote, they think about many things, many aspects. They want a brighter future for them and for their children. So, and that's how they vote.
कुरुक्षेत्र के चुनाव में इस बारी क्या क्या मुद्दे होंगे? आम आदमी पार्टी के कार्यालय में ये कहा जा रहा है कि केजरीवाल मुख्यमंत्री दिल्ली अरविंद केजरीवाल के अरेस्ट को बड़ा मुद्दा बनाएंगे. दूसरी तरफ किसानों का एक मुद्दा है. कुरुक्षेत्र सॉ लॉट ऑफ फार्म प्रोटेस्ट, पेहोवा एंड अदर एरिया सॉ कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड प्रोटेस्ट. व्हाट आर द इश्यूज दैट आर लाइकली टू कम अप ड्यूरिंग द कैंपेन?
देखिये, यहाँ पर हमारे यहाँ जो है किसानों का कोई प्रोटेस्ट नहीं है. यहाँ पर हरियाणा के अंदर कोई भी जो है आप जा सकते हैं, आप लोगों से मिल सकते हैं. तो यहाँ पर कोई ऐसा कोई प्रोटेस्ट नहीं है, और यहाँ पर लोग बहुत खुश हैं. जिस तरह से यहाँ पर विकास के कार्य हुए हैं, ऑल अराउंड डेवलपमेंट दैट हैज टेकन प्लेस इन हरियाणा, इन द कंट्री, पीपल आर वेरी हैप्पी. ऑब्वियसली यू कांट मेक एवरीवन हैप्पी ऑल द टाइम, दैट इज ट्रू. बट देन ओवरऑल आई थिंक ओवरवेलमिंग मेजोरिटी ऑफ पीपल आर एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी.
ओके, एंड यू ऑलरेडी सेड दैट द vote is likely to be cast primarily because of the development works that have been carried out.
Vote, people vote, not just for what you say. People either associate with you or do not associate with you. So, like I said, we have a very long 30-year-old relation with the people. So it's like I don't need to go and tell people, oh, I'm going to do this. I don't need to say anything.
Yeah,
there's a track record. So we are like open books. You know, everybody knows about you. So people, when they trust in you, they automatically, I don't have to go and market myself. People know me.